So, and just don't worry. Are you having a question? Well, we're going to be looking at how can community members engage at multiple levels. So you want to run for mayor, or simple as I'm going to shop in this store that I support versus that store that I don't support.
I want Sean to run for mayor.
Everything between.
Yeah, I just want to make one comment because I think the conversation about how do we get more diverse people in the conversation is something we plan on trying to do in my entire life. Usually you have to go out to the community, so you're already resonant on things about people not feeling comfortable in situations, being afraid of feeling, not feeling like they have a voice, you know. Is that, in a way, we're all stewards of that, and not to force our ideas on anyone else, but I find that it's really interesting to engage family members in conversations, you know, when they sort of say something that's kind of our own ideas and really challenge them. I think that, you know, we can't get everyone we want in the room, but we can have a discussion.
So how many people plan on coming to the next meeting? So you can plan this space.
Then maybe a challenge too, like if there's someone in your life who wouldn't necessarily plan to come, why don't you bring them along? See if we can get more diversity.
We'll figure out square footage in the
meeting. Thanks so much for joining us, you guys. Queen City Hub is accepting donations at the door. Dave is also handling a little survey that we would really love for you to fill out if you have a moment. And we'll see you next time.